That's light for me. My best is 420 on that.
Oh my fucking god.
I'm not going to be able to run with this, so I might as well just run this closer.
I'm the one on the shit.
Remember, whatever they told you about learning to walk before you can run, it's all incorrect.
Come on, let's go.
That's it.
That's it. Small steps to start. That's it. Find a balance.
Oh, I just fell off my back.
Keep your elbows nice and high with it.
Okay.
Yeah. Need that shelf.
That's it.
That's it. Small steps to start.
Good.
Head up. Head up.
Having a breathe.
Look where you're going.
Oh, Jesus. What the fuck?
This is going to make a sick video, bro.
This is going to be so sick.
Good. Right, well, I'm about to bust off home, man. So,
yeah.
So, I will see you
Next.
Yeah, whenever you're in next. I mean, I'm going to be in here tomorrow and then a couple of other points this week.
Yeah.
If not, I'll see you down here whenever you're in here next week. So, bye, right. Dudes. Have a good one.
You too.
So, fucking sick session. I asked the manager, I asked them if I could deadlift outside, they fucking allowed it. Fucking W session, got some sick lifts in. Some, you've probably seen them already. The fucking lighting shit is so optimal on outside. I'm telling you, deadlifting outside increases testosterone levels by like 2,000,000,000%. And also makes you get no bitches. I deadlifted right there, as you can see, right there. It's pretty cool. Next time I come, I'm probably gonna be deadlifting around here, maybe, or like somewhere around those areas. It was pretty fucking sick. I'd goddamn. Loudest cause. I had a single of 200 today. It wasn't too bad. Nothing too special. My form kept fucking up. I say this all the time, but I have no idea what was on today. The 200 moved all right, but I think the more you go throughout the session and the more volume you do, the more fucked up your form gets. It's a struggle, mate. It's a struggle. We made it through it. They don't actually let us use calibrated plates outside here because, you know, they're expensive. Don't be fucking ruining them. But just grab some mats here. Texas bar, steel plates. It's also warm as fuck. I think next time I'm here, I'm going to try deadlift around the evening time, so have a good sunset and everything. Overall, sick session. Let me know if you want to see more outside deadlifting. I don't know what else I could be doing outside. I can't like bring the squat rack out here, so I'm going to be chilling with deadlifts, deadlifts outside and everything else inside. You'll probably be seeing me do some other stuff in some videos later, but I need to upload more of like my squats and bench, which I haven't done in a while, so stay tuned for that in a bit.